first place.
Apple, wake up. Are you all right?
No, my stomach still really hurts.
So next time we buy chicken for dinner, wait till we cook it.
But the bus was going too slow and I was hungry. Anyway, I'm having a wicked dream. Do you want to see it?
Yeah, okay.
Hello, Onion. Do you know my stomach doesn't hurt in dream world?
Nice.
Okay, I'm going to be aerodynamic.
And I'm going to do the opposite and pretend to be a skydiver.
You're going to warn me not to be in a belly flop position.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
Now, so,
I'm looking around at your dream and currently it just resembles our sewers. What exactly is so special about this?
Well, you're about to find out, my dear fellow, by taking a deep breath and following me.
Okay. Whoa, we're the right way up.
See?
It looks just like our world, but different. Like, quieter. And there's no one about.
Oh, look, it's Pizza's Diner. Let's go see if our friends are there.
I don't know. I think I'd rather wake up.
Oh, come on. Don't make me go back to that horrible stomach ache.
No one said you have to wake up. You can go...
No, you're coming with me because we're friends.
Fine. Just completely obvious something bad is going to happen.
Oh, it's not. It's just a pleasant dream.
Pleasant?
Yes, peaceful.
Wow, look at it. It's all boarded up and creepy looking.
Well, weird. What is that?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Quick, let's hide!